to be a great synergy in the association. As Mills and Noon is all about pure and emotional romance, and which is what Lutera movie is all about. This is for the first time, this is a unique association because two creative industries, one is production house and publishing house, are coming together to develop a product. And we have developed a great product which has two love stories from Mills and Boone that clearly depicts, beautifully depicts the romance, just like the way the characters do on a screen in Lutera. And we are very excited about it, about this product, and we are releasing these products in two different languages, English and Hindi. I'm very happy to share that recently Harlequin India has launched a regional language program in four languages, which is Hindi, Marathi, Malayalam and Tamil.
You promised to protect me, to guard me from all danger. But what if you're the one I need protection from? What if my heart is in danger just because of you? What will I do? To whom will I go? Because wherever I turn, I only see you. Your laugh chases me. Your smile blocks my way. Your eyes trap me.
The most Mills and Boons thing I've done in my life is actually played out my part in Lutera. It is a romantic fantasy. The kind of love you see played out in Lutera is the kind of love you read about in the Mills and Boons books. You know, it doesn't exist anymore, which is why it's so lovely to read and experience it vicariously through text or through audiovisual. You know, it's a story. It's the ultimate romantic fantasy. You don't have it in your life, therefore you long for it, aspire for it. So I think the most Mills and Boons things I've done in my life is play my character in Lutera. It's how romance, you wish romance would be. I'm not thinking anything else but Lutera right now. We are about nine days from release. We are 9 days from release. I haven't had a release in 19 months. I'm very anxious, very excited. I'm a whole lot of things right now. There's a whirlwind of emotions. I'm pretty much promoting Lutera everywhere, all day, every day, on every platform and in every way possible to let people know that Lutera is coming out on the 5th of July. So please do take your lover, do take everybody you like to watch films with to watch this film. We promise you a unique cinematic experience, the kind of emotions you will go through, the kind of emotional graph, journey, roller coaster you will go through watching this film will be memorable. And I really do hope the very best for our upcoming release.